Nope, we're gonna have to record it like this. Can y'all hear me?
Okay.
Alright, let's see. This one's Uber Freight. I'm laying down. This one's Uber Freight. Let's see what's happening for today. What kind of loads we got so far this week. Just looking. Jupiter to West Palm, 16 miles, $260, not bad. Bottled water, probably coming from Niagara, it is. What's the pickup time on this thing? 23:55. Six at Sam's Club, that's not too bad. These are basically just little filler runs. Makes me think I should have a drop yard or something. But yeah, just all these loads coming from Niagara. It's a big place down there in right by West Palm area. A lot of local stuff, but gotta have a lot of trailers to actually make it make sense. Just because some of these delivery times you're just sitting on it. This one delivers 6 a.m. It's a pickup. 2000. That's not too bad. Yeah, it's not too bad at all. That picks up 8 o'clock, delivers in the morning. Still, you're sitting on it for, what, $230? Not bad as long as you get something going back up north. Try to have at least $500 a day, minimum. What else we got? Jupiter, Jensen Beach, that's not too bad. Close to where I live. Another thing on these load boards is trying to pair up loads and seeing if you can get things going same day, go multiple places. I saw one set of loads, I forget which board it was on, but I actually used to do that account. It was picking up Pompano Beach, delivering in Pompano Beach. It was only like 5 or 6 miles. Those used to pay like $3.50 a run. I saw them on here nowadays, and they're trying to get for like $2.10 or something like that. The way loads have fallen. All right, that's enough on here. Let's go see something else. Let's check out Carrier 360. Come on, there we go. I'm bored if y'all can't tell. Alright, let's see what we got. Origin! We'll just put Florida. That work for y'all? That works for me. Oh, crap. Forgot to change the equipment type. It's alright, we can go up here, refine search. Actually, here, I'll leave it so y'all can see everything. That way we can see what kind of equipment type it is. See, on JB Hunt, at least you can throw out an offer. Uber Freight, you can't do that. Yes. There we Everybody's trying to get everything done for a dollar a mile. It's not right, y'all. Cheap freight's not good freight. Look at this. Miami to Tampa. 250 miles. They're trying to get it done for $317. Let's see how much this weighs. I'm guessing it's probably a heavier load, too. So, a few details. Yeah, $1.27 a mile. Does that make sense to y'all? I mean, that's, like, really, really low. It's a dry van. See, 43,000 pounds. You're trying to get that done for $1.27 a mile. That's bull. I'm sorry, people. If you can afford to run your truck off $1.23 a mile, you're leaving so much money on the table. I'm sorry. Let's see what else we got. South Bay. So many things from South Bay. And of course, there's so many things from there because they don't pay much. 292 miles for $473, still less than $2 a mile. Alright, Plant City to Winter Park, 68 miles for $213. That's not bad, it's delivering the same day. Let's see what this is. Hopefully it's a dry van to make it worth it, because if that's like a refrigerator or anything, 313 a mile. See, now this is something that's not too bad. Especially because picking up in Lakeland or Orlando, there's a lot of loads that you can reload at. Driver loaded. Never mind. That's why it's $3 a mile. You'd have to pay me more than that to get my fat butt out. Alright, that's out of the question. Oh, look, they got a lot of those too. Got them dang near every day. St. Petersburg to Fort Pierce. Not bad, not bad. Let's see. That's close to where I parked my truck. See, somebody offered $850 on it. They're trying to get it for done for $609. Yeah, they're both completely, completely off. But I don't blame the dude. Yeah, 4,600 pounds. Well, that's not bad at all. That is not bad, except you're sitting on it for a day. But still, if you can get that for $850, that's not bad, because you can reload afterwards. That's not bad. Bentley Jupiter, no prices yet. 345 miles, depending on the weight, I'd have to do that for at least $3 a mile. Don't haul cheap, you guys. Come on. Let's try and drive these rates back up higher, not lower. Alright, let's see what else we got over here. I'll get out of there. Let's see what that's got. Remember, guys, I'm just looking at this stuff today. See, and I only put in Stork because that's where I live. Let's see, picking up, say, 200 miles. Destination, same thing. This one, we'll put, say, 300 miles, just so we have a full coverage. Date, delivery, now let's go search it. Oh, crap, I forgot to put the trailer group. Again. My bad, y'all. My bad. We did it again. Trailer type. No, not refrigerated. Van. And we'll just mark van. Oh, my elbow popped. I'm getting old. Just kidding. And we'll just have all those van different kinds. Oh, not very good on those today. Tampa to Jacksonville. 40,000 pounds. Popka, no. Miami to Naples, maybe. Let's see one of these apartments real quick. 44,053. Dead end number 27, 94 miles. It's not that bad of a load. It's a little heavier than I like to normally do, but yep. So you had 94 miles. I'd still ask about 550 on that one. But you know dang well a broker wouldn't go for that, so. Anyway, that is enough of my video for the day. Y'all have yourselves a wonderful night. Hope y'all like looking at the load boards. Take it easy.